Oh, snap, that looks awesome. Let me show you how it's done.
Okay, so we're gonna take this like this, bring it around. We're gonna bring this one around here, and we're gonna end up with like an H shape. Okay, with this H, we're gonna grab this with our left hand, spin it around, put it in the other loop, grab the tail here, put it inside here, and with the same tail rope, you're gonna just drag it up. Drag it up, drag it up, drag it up, drag it up, drag it up. Boom! And there you go. It works!